if you have permanent for a hair salon, what they're doing really is you've got a disulfide linking a couple coils, chemically reduce those, stretch out the hair, and let it encounter new disulfide possibilities, reoxidize it once it's in the new position, create new staples, if you will, between different versions.
They sell like shampoos.